In this video, we are going to conduct another speaking test, and after the speaking test, I will give detailed feedback of the candidate. So watch this video till end. Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
What is your name?
My name is Dipender Kaur.
Where are you from?
I'm from Patiala City.
Can I see your ID?
Yes, ma'am. Here it is.
Tell me something about your city.
It is a royal city of Punjab. It has many castles, which is famous for historical purposes. Every year, exhibitions are held over there, and many tourists have come over there to see the exhibitions.
Is there anything you dislike about your city?
No, there is not any specific thing which I dislike about my city. I like all the facilities which are provided by my city.
Do you work or are you a student?
I am a student. I recently passed out my 12th class.
What was your favorite subject in school?
My favorite subject in my school was science, and I also took the science subject in my 12th class.
Why it was your favorite?
I love to explore the human body parts, and I always have a curiosity to know about the different species which are live on earth.
Let's talk about recycling. Do you recycle?
Yes, I often recycle the things.
What kind of things you recycle?
I recycle the plastic bags or sometimes paper also.
How do you recycle?
I do not throw into the bin. I recycle, I give it to the factories to reuse it again.
Were you recycling in your childhood?
No, I was not recycling in my childhood because at that time I was not aware about recycling.
Okay, let's talk about making a list. Do you make a list before going shopping?
Yes, I often make a list before going shopping because my memory is not sharp. I sometimes forget the things, so to remember all the things, I make a list.
Do you think it is a good idea to use lists at work or at home?
It depends upon the person. If he or she is not good at remembering things, then it will definitely good for them.
Alright, let's talk about happiness. Are you a happy person?
Yes, I'm a happy person.
Why you think you are a happy person?
Because I always keep smile on my face whenever I talk to others.
Why is happiness important?
Happiness is very important in our life because what we are doing today, we all are because of happiness to take happiness in life. So happiness is very important, and without happiness there is no life on earth.
What makes you happy?
Whenever I receive gifts from others, it makes me happy. When I get an achievement, it makes me happy. And whenever I do a work for others and do help for others, then these things makes me happy.
Was there anything you have done recently that made your family happy?
Yes, I have got better result in my 12th class, and my family was very happy for this.
Okay, in this part 2, I will give you a cue card. You will have 1 minute to prepare on that topic, and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. Here is your cue card. This is your paper and pencil.
Well, Canada is my dream country because working while study is one of the major advantage of choosing this country. I heard it about that it has plethora of part-time jobs available for international students. If I get a chance to work over there, then I would like to work there as a salesman because I hear that it is one of the most paying job. And in this way, I can improve my communication skills because I have to meet with different masses. And in this way, I can get to know about their traditions and culture by personally talk to them. And I also hear that students over there worked for up to 20 hours each day and during vacations full day without having work permit. These things fascinated me a lot. If I don't get the salesman job over there, then I would like to work as in a restaurant, because one of my friend who lives in Toronto, he taught me everything about that country, that how he paying his high expensive fees without go extra mile. He is not dependent upon their parents for their expenses. This thing fascinated me a lot, and I would like to do that. I would like to also do that. And the another reason is that Canada has a low unemployment rate, so I can secure my future. I would like to meet other people also, and I get a chance to make new friends. And so this is the only dream country where I would like to work at for a short time.
Can I have paper pencil back?
In this part 3, I would like to ask you a few questions related to this topic. What are the benefits of working abroad for young people?
There are many benefits for young people if they are working abroad. Firstly, they are not dependent on their parents for their expenses, and they are able to pay their high expensive fees, and they can secure their future also.
What jobs are available for young people abroad?
There are many jobs are available for young people. They can do work in a restaurant, and they can also do work as a salesman. Apart from that, they can do a job in colleges, especially in the libraries.
What are the advantages and disadvantages of working for an international company?
There are many advantages if one can work for an international company. They get a chance to explore different countries. They get to know about their traditions and cultures. If I talk about disadvantage, they do not able to give more time to their family. They are always busy in their work.
Would you like to become a part of an international organization?
Yes, I would like to become a part of international organization because I always have a curiosity to explore different countries.
All right, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you. We are done with the speaking test of this candidate, and the score of this candidate is 6.5 band. Why this candidate has scored 6.5, I will tell you in detail with band descriptors.
For fluency and coherence, she spoke at length, though lost coherence at times due to occasional repetition and self-correction. She used a range of connectives and discourse markers, but not appropriately. For lexical resource, she has ability to choose the right words and phrases to express herself clearly, though she made mistakes like salesman. She has wide enough vocabulary to discuss topics at length and made meaning clear despite inappropriacies. For grammatical range and accuracy, she used a mix of simple and complex structures but with limited flexibility. She made frequent mistakes with complex structure, though these rarely cause comprehension problems. She made number of grammatical errors also. For pronunciation, she used a range of pronunciation features with mixed control. She showed some effective use of features, but this is not sustained. She was generally understood throughout, though mispronunciation of individual words and sounds reduced clarity at times.
Thank you for watching this video. For more videos like this, do subscribe our channel. Thank you.